Hello and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today I'll show you how to create a to-do list in WordPress. First I've installed and activated Cleverness To-Do List plugin. Now I have a to-do list area, so I'll go to settings to set it up. I can set up to-do lists by categories here. List view is for showing individuals their own private list. Group list is for users to share one group list. And the master list is just one big to-do list with individual completion items. You can choose how to sort the items on your to-do list here, and then here are some other configuration items you can choose from. I'll click Save Changes because I'm good with the selection. The advanced settings gets more into the group or master to-do list with role assignments and such, and user permissions are for master settings. You can even import and export your to-do list here. Once you set it all up, you can start creating your to-do list. Here's the first to-do item to show as an example. Down here, we can fill out the to-do item, set the priority, and fill in the information. Once I've done that, I can click Submit To-Do Item. To see the to-do list on the front of my site, I can go to Widgets and add the to-do list widget to my sidebar. I can click Only Show Logged In Users so my visitors won't see it. And we can also create a to-do list page where logged in users can add and edit their to-do list from the front end of the site like this. You can also see the to-do list item on the toolbar up here. And that just helps you stay productive on your site. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.